Talk about a battle. Up next, six of the most powerful entities in WWE clash.
Get ready.
It'll be Team Naomi versus Team Alexa Bliss.
Hold on tight. This is going to be epic.
Knocked down and incapacitated by the Lou Fez press.
Yeah, that knocks you goofy. You land right on the back of your head.
Naomi going to work now.
Oh, Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
You're right, still near 100%.
Man, Brie Bella, what offense. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right. Just like a lumberjack doing his job.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
Elbow to the chest.
Executed perfectly. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Clearly on a mission here. This is redefining the term digging your claws into someone.
No kidding. Ouch, that hurts.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. Eva Marie in a bad way here, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Yeah.
maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
The tag is made.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Oh, what a shot! Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Reversal there by Eva Marie.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Well, she wants this win bad.
What a collision.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. I'd like to volunteer to be Bree's sparring partner.
Whoa! Don't get up! What a counter that was! Oh no! Hard shot! Nasty landing!
Brie Bella starting to falter some. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't. Naomi looking for the pin.
One.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Naomi wants to fly.
No!
Tremendous action in this match.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Naomi may get this, folks.
She gets the tag.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And there's some more emotion on display. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. And it's Brie Bella executing the reversal.
She's taking on some heat, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
And remember, she's already used her finisher once with limited success.
If I could jump in real quick, the way I see it, she's been looking pretty good up until now.
Alexa Bliss comes in off the tag.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Brie Bella makes the tag. Eva Marie with a nice reversal. This might be it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
And you have to ask yourself, what is keeping Eva Marie in this match?
This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
Bottom line, this is getting very ugly for her. Very ugly.
Yeah, things aren't looking so hot for her right now. She's going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Could do it.
Maybe it. Two.
Three.
Alexa, the match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here are your winners, Naomi, Eva Marie.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory.